In this video, we'll create a highlight image question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose Highlight Image. Start by entering a question prompt. This setup will include an image for students to highlight. Choose the Upload Image button to upload an image from your device. You may also choose to use a link from the web by using the Image Link field. Use Author Notes to log what is expected for a correct response. You may choose to list scoring criteria in this area as well. Preview the item, then save your work when complete.